So let's analyze a situation related to confidence. Your name is Laura, and you're the executive director of a nonprofit organization. You're about to go into your board meeting, and you've really dreaded these meetings in the past. While your board is tough, they also ask you lots of questions, particularly in a few realms where you're not very comfortable. Financial issues and human resources challenges are difficult for you. At the last meeting, you really had a bad experience where you were hemming and hawing and couldn't answer the kind of questions that were needed to be addressed. After that meeting, you vowed that that would never happen again. You met extensively with your CEO and you took an online course in financial management. After that, you engaged in a series of workshops in human resource management as well. Fast forward to this meeting, and as you go in, you're greeted by all of the board members. There's one board member named Bonnie who's been particularly difficult on you. You notice that when you greet Bonnie, she has some look in her eye as if there's something already wrong. As you start to go through the three-year plan and your focus on the budget, Bonnie starts asking a series of questions. Initially, you feel your blood pressure rising and a bit of concern, but then you remember what it is that you've learned since the last meeting. You take a deep breath and start answering Bonnie's questions one by one. And amazingly, what happens is you have all the answers. You've done your preparation. When you're finished, Bonnie says, "This is terrific. I wish all of the meetings had gone this way, and I feel much better about our budget and our financial situation." As you spoke, you glanced around the room and noticed that the other board members were nodding and smiling. Clearly, all you had done had paid off. What Laura did was work on her weaknesses. She didn't crumble in the face of them. In fact, what she did was she stared them right in the eye. She decided to really dig in and prepare herself in these realms that she was most uncomfortable. We can bolster our confidence when we prepare and work on the things that we are most uncomfortable with. When we do all of this, we can feel assured of handling any problem that comes our way.